Good morning. Today's the day I'm taking this baby around Lake Superior, solo moto camping. I'm a little excited, I'm a little nervous, a little pukey. I don't know why I get like this. Whenever I pack, I start to feel a little nervous and it goes away within 10 minutes of riding. But anyway, anyone else feel like that? That's all my camping gear, clothing, all that stuff. My route is right here. So I'm going up to Tobermory today and I'm gonna catch the Chichimon Ferry and camp in Manitoulin Island overnight. Anyway, wanna come?
Yes, you do!
Adventure store. I'm gonna see if they have any good dehydrated food.
The dog days are over. The dog days are done. The horses are coming, so you.
Okay, we're in Tobermory. I got lots of time before the ferry, so I'm gonna grab some lunch and then I'm gonna get in the queue. Waiting for the ferry.
I don't want to go, beautiful baby. Please don't let me go.
my God, this is beautiful.
I got a pond. It's beautiful here. Got my cute little campsite. Look at that. What is this thing? Is it a light? Anyway, it's adorable. Woods on the way. Day two, a little bit of rain last night, but before that happened, I got a chance to look at the stars and they were freaking gorgeous. Hardly any light out here, so really beautiful. So headed to Bruce Mines today. I'm gonna be fighting the rain all the way there. We'll see if I'm gonna camp tonight because it's not fun setting up and breaking down in the rain, which is what I'm doing right now, kind of breaking down in the rain.
Would you be able to do me a favor? Can you be a counterbalance so I can lift my bike?
Sure.
So what you have to do is just put your toes on the rubber here and hang on here and lean back while I lift.
Want me to help pull too?
Oh, that'd be great. Perfect. And I think the kickstand's down.
Thanks, guys.
Yes,
okay, rain has stopped. Bike is upright. Anyway, onward. I'm in a little current and I am headed to the Sioux. My stuff is soaking wet, so I'm not sure I am going to camp today, but we will play that one by ear. About to go over the swing bridge. Pretty small, not a lot of privacy. Forest is really beautiful, but there is no firewood here. You have to go into town and get it. And if you've ever tried to carry firewood on a motorcycle, it's not good. So So I think I'm going to pivot, and all my gear is pretty wet. I think I could use some drying out and a hot shower. So I think I'm going to continue on to Sault Ste. Marie and see if I can find a nice hotel.
Get a new job, maybe take some time off to learn and burn.
That was a good idea. I got a great sleep last night. I am not about camping in the rain. It's very exhausting, as you could probably see by the bags under my eyes. Anyway, this is a great little hotel. It's called the Trunk Road Hotel, just outside of the Sioux. And they really, really cater to bikers. They give you rags and Windex to clean off your bike, and mine really needed it. It's close to this restaurant here, so you just walk over, and it's got a gas station right next door, and I'm on my way to Timmy's, which is just down the block, to have a little breakfast. All right, heading down to Boyne Falls today, taking a little detour, meeting up with Richard. He's gonna meet me here around 11, and we're gonna go see some friends in Boyne Falls, and then I'm actually gonna start my circle around Lake Superior. Catch you a little later.
Baby, you got $400.
Okay, good morning. It's day 4. Well rested, got some laundry done. Just visiting those friends in Boyne Falls. The plan for today is Dickie is gonna head on his bike down to Tail of the Dragon. So he's heading south, and hello, beautiful. I am heading to the south shore of Lake Superior. Yes, I'm finally doing it. I'm finally arriving. I'm gonna meet my friend Jennifer there. She's from Marquette, Michigan, and I've known her since like grade 3, and I haven't seen her in a long time. So she's actually gonna join me camping in Munising? Excited about this campsite. It's right on the lakefront. So let's go.
Away. I can see you looking into the kisses at ease, your mind. Don't be your damn back. If I'm shaking up, you stepping down. Put your cookies on the cooling rack, miss kiss the sky away. Hey. Holding on to your fishing line. I can feel the future just fine. I can feel the future, baby, it's tumbling down your chain. Pretending out love, I can see your future laugh, that future laugh don't play. Down the streets, watch out.
Time to move on to my
Okay, here we go. Here we go. Jennifer, what the hell is that? What is that? Oh my God.
The car.
What the hell is that? You're gonna be so comfy tonight. I think I will sleep with you tonight.
I told you.
I can see the end. We're almost there. Freaking look at this campsite. Look at this. The shores of Lake Gichigumi. I made it. Good morning. It is day 4. Look at this little thing. Just growing here. What a beautiful campsite this was. We had a great, great, great time. It did rain last night, of course, but that's okay. I am a dirty, sweaty, stinky girl. So today I'm going from Munising to Bayfield, right along the shore there through Marquette, where Jennifer lives. And I've got a campsite there I'm gonna check out. Maybe try to find a laundromat and a shower. And hope you come along.
Passenger could not fly. In search of souls, in search of